everyone, this is Denise at Simply Beautiful Handcrafts, and this is just a quick video on Emily. She is here. She arrived. She's in okay shape. She definitely needs a bath, and she needs to have her hair done. It's actually fairly decent hair. As far as I can tell, it is all there. It's the right length. It's a little straight. Looks like someone tried to straighten it. So it's nice and shiny now. Let me see. That seems about right, as far as I can tell. I'm fairly happy with her. So, oh, there she goes over. Gonna go ahead and get her bubbled up. Get her hair washed. Everybody gets washed. Maybe I'll curl it under just a bit. So Emily came in her Christmas dress. Doesn't look quite right on the screen, but it's a purple, like a crayon purple. I'm a little disappointed in the quality of this dress. It's really cheap material. It's a good thing it came with her and I didn't buy it separately. I probably would not have been happy with it. At some point, I'll get her meat like everyone else. I don't always buy the meats. And so I'll get it eventually. She's got like a little mark right here. That's not terrible. Once I get her all cleaned up, I'll worry about getting it off, or I might not. But I am looking forward to making new outfits for her and Molly. Details to come soon. She looks absolutely fantastic. I'm thrilled to have Emily in my collection now. She's wearing the birthday dress I made for Molly and some black shoes I made. Of course, eventually she will get her own wardrobe in the 1940s style. Can't wait till I get a chance to make clothing for her. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.